bulk of the secured by Antarctic area. Suspected armed and dangerous.
Thank you. Thank you. Baby, I feel so good.
Got any donuts?
For real, yo.
You move, big man.
Real nice,
You're gonna be sorry.
You big tough Yankee boy.
Hey,
it's no problem to kill
easy.
on the 420. Yo.
Easy, brother.
Real good.
Darwin.
Feel like matching?
Oh yeah, on the fourth play.
Just wait for it to turn black and fall off.
Give it a quick prod.
Oh, what is that gooey yellow stuff? Oh, hey, babe!
My handyman.
I was bored, so I came over to keep Asuka company.
She's got the makings of a natural, this girl. She's managed to extract this little gem from our guest. There's a plane coming into Francis International in 2 hours' time. It is full of Catalina's poison. You can avoid airport security by getting a boat out to the runway light buoys and shooting the plane down on its approach. Collect the cargo from the debris and stash it.
Oh, you be careful now, okay, baby?
Now, Chad.
Thank you. Yeah, move along!
Southeast Belleville. You got attention 19, Southeast Belleville. You got attention 4, Southeast Belleville.
Kill me some filthy Diablo poo-poo's been biting up me Lady Queen Lizzie. Let's drive. Some filthy Diablos. Remember, you and this to the end, man. Go in your corner.
Yo!
Oh.
What yo, the hell?
Hell no!
Big time, my lane, man!
Next up, team!
This is 1073.
Did not reach their mind. Okay, that should do it. Now get us back to the yard. Go, 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 now!
You
kind of man you like as friend now. You're Irie, man. Real shooter.
I'll
lick
you up and down.
Punk ass bitch!
Thank you.
He tried to kill me!
A license to.
Come here! Come to daddy!
Come here!
Here you go, I got a pr-
Special delivery!
Here you go, I got a pr- Special delivery! Here you go, I got a present for-
Special delivery!
Special delivery!
Special delivery!
Special
delivery!
You feel like killing?
Boy.
I risk, gringo.
There's no...
You're going to die!
Residents in Cedar Grove have been coming to terms with the emotional aftermath of a full-blown war that hit the area yesterday. Local resident Clive Denver described to police a single gunman that he saw fleeing the scene with a dark-haired woman.
We're gonna have such fun, cause you know, I love you. I really do, cause you're such a big, strong man, and that's just what I need. Anyway, what was I saying? I forget, but you know what it's like, don't you?
The sound of explosions shook nearby homes as people ran for cover. Several citizens were injured in the panic as gunfire was exchanged between ground forces and a helicopter circling the dam.
Yeah, we got a good view from down here in the gardens. When the copter finally got taken out, better than the fireworks on the 4th of July.
With the death toll already over 20, police are still finding bodies. There have been no official denials concerning rumors that the dead were members of the Colombian cartel, and still no leads as to the cause of the massacre.
I broke a nail and my hair is ruined. I mean, can you believe it? This one cost me $50.
Feel like chilling?
Why are you
smoking
crying?
If you got 'em.
For real, yo.
Yeah.